Let's turn this cube into something instead of deleting it. Delete one edge and bevel another one with Ctrl B. Scroll the middle mouse wheel up to increase the amount of segments. You can bevel these corner vertices with Shift Ctrl B. In object mode, right click and choose Shade Smooth and enable Auto Smooth as well. Add a solidify modifier and increase the thickness. Add a cylinder and scale it down, then enable Shade Smooth and Auto Smooth as well. Duplicate the cylinder a few times and join these cylinders into one object with Ctrl J. Add a Boolean modifier to the cube, set to difference with the cylinders as the objects. Under Viewport Display, set the maximum draw type of the cylinders to wire. You can also just disable their render visibility in the outliner. Finally, add a bevel modifier.